And now Colleen Johnson, who had that fall on the bars, is back on the floor. Carrie Robidoux's floor routine was 9.675. Whoa, did she get air on that?
Very high in the air, landed a little bit low, but she stepped back without any deductions. This is fun music to perform to.
A former Canadian national team member from Mississauga, Ontario, Canada.
The front tumbling pass, a front full. Front tumbling is worth quite a bit. A surprising amount. It doesn't look hard.
When it was a freshman, Colleen fractured four bones in her right foot.
That
has come back.
Front handspring.
Colleen Johnson of Florida.